We welcome to the Hex Ring, Jesse King. This is Jesse King. This is Jesse King's professional debut. This is Jesse's professional debut out of the Beast Gym, being trained by John Bowman and Jake Mitchell. Beast has a very strong, there's been a very strong gym over the years. Fighters such as Corey Barrett have come out of the Beast Gym. To the hardcore ring, Damian Atkinson. This is the professional debut of Damian from Addiction Kickboxing. Fighting along his teammate tonight, Ben Witherspoon, who will be fighting for the WBC belt. We welcome Damian Atkinson.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is brought to you by Mitch Conn. Fighting out of the blue corner, again, put your hands together for his debut, Jesse King. And keep those hands coming, also making his debut, fighting out of the red corner, his opponent, Damian Atkinson.
Jesse King takes on Damian Atkinson. Atkinson, the elder statesman here by some 16 years, but gives up the height by 8 centimetres. Both men on pro debut.
Gentlemen, we've been through the rules and what's expected. Listen to my instructions at all times. Defend yourselves at all times. Touch gloves if you wish. Go back to your corners. Good luck.
Jesse King versus Damian Atkinson from inside the Melbourne Pavilion. Wherever you're watching this one, folks, hope you're enjoying Hardcore Promotions Muay Thai. This one also set for 3 by 3 minute rounds. 2 debutants. And so far, it's been a good night. 4 professional debutants. First round set for 3. Awkward kick to the legs early on here from Jesse King. He's in the blue and white. Atkinson in the red and white. Looking to catch that leg early is Atkinson. Switching to southpaw stance here. A little awkward is Damian Atkinson. The nature of the two looks like Jesse King.
Well, I've had Jesse King, he's come down to my gym and done some sparring with the boys down there, and he's a well put together fighter. I'd like to see him use his range a bit more. He's got a nice jab if he sits behind it, Jesse King. You turn Atkinson, you're going to see him try and get on the inside and roll that overhand right. always a go-to weapon, that rolling right hand. And Fighter is a lot shorter, Michael, as we've seen.
We can see the blood already.
It looks like Atkinson is bleeding already in this one. Downward elbow and a crossing elbow from Jesse King. He has opened up like a house on fire, and a big cut on the hairline of Damian Atkinson. This is Muay Thai.
Absolutely, and the Battle of the Peninsula gyms too. Of course, Johnny Bowman and Nathan Nelson gyms are both based down the Mornington Peninsula. Nice head kick, beautifully done from King. As I said, hide and reach advantage all this way. He's got decent boxing as well. Obviously down at Beast Gym, they've got a good contingent of boxers that he'd be working with also.
He is just lighting up Damian Atkinson, who looks out of his depth here. Atkinson goes down, the massive gash on his forehead as well. He may be done here, Atkinson.
Geez, that shin almost scalped him, Michael.
He's way out of his depth here, Hammer. They could stop this right now.
Yeah, 41 years of age, Atkinson. You've got to give it to him for stepping in, but geez, against the rampaging Jesse King from Beast Gym.
Referee calling time. The doctor will take a look at Damian Atkinson, but my word, Nick, Jesse King all over him.
And Jesse came out all guns. And Damian just has not been able to handle the onslaught. The fact that the man's still standing is a testament to how tough he is.
It's all over. And I said to Dr. Chris Barnes before the fight, I said, Doc, get your stitches ready. There's going to be a few of these tonight, I reckon. And Chris Barnes, one of the best in the business, the ringside doctor, said no more, Michael.
So Jesse King putting the money box on the forehead of Damian Atkinson. TKO, first round on pro debut for Jesse King.
Could someone from MitchCon please come into the ring?
Doctor, stop it.
Okay, centering, guys.
Centering fighters.
Ladies and gentlemen, brought to you by MitchCon, your winner, with the referee stopping the fight a minute and 52 seconds into the second round, out of the blue corner, Jesse King.
Bugalugs! Hey! It was actually a doctor stoppage.